who exhorts us not to fear, not to be afraid, but be brave, to carry out the mission that he has given to all of us. And happy are all of us now whom he invites to this most sacred banquet. Amen. May the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ bring us all to life everlasting. So again,